While Satinda was in the bathroom, she took an overdose of prescription medicine. The documentary crew are unaware of her actions.
Anything happens to me, Australian Immigration Department, Peter Dutton.